This week at NASA. New observations by the Hubble Space Telescope's Cosmic Origin Spectrograph confirm the existence of a giant scorched planet traveling extremely close to its star. Named HD 209458b, it's being called by astronomers a cometary planet because it has the components of a planet, but with a trailing tail like a comet, possibly the result of strong stellar winds sweeping off its superheated atmosphere.
Mass is being stripped off at the rate of about 100,000 cars per second. So a typical large car plant on the Earth might make 100 to 200, 300,000 cars a year. That's how much they're making. This planet is losing that much mass per second.
HD 209458b is 153 light years from Earth, weighs slightly less than Jupiter, and speeds around its star in about 3.5 days, which means one of our weeks is equal to two of its years.
Up to just recently in human history, we've only known about the planets in our own solar system and can study those. And so we developed theories about how stars and planets form based upon that. Now there is just this incredible diversity of planet types around different stellar types, different orbits, and it's causing us to have to rethink entirely how we believe stars and planets form.
And that's This Week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, log on to www.nasa.gov.